Setting aside their differences and opposition, Congress members of Parliament this week chose Congress Working Committee President Mr. Sitaram Kesri as leader of the Congress Parliamentary Party. His name was proposed by Dr. Manmohan Singh after ascertaining the general opinion of the members. Of the total 212 members, 189 had supported the candidature of Mr. Kesri, while the rest were abstentions. Mr. Kesri's choice as the leader became a foregone conclusion after the leading contender, Mr. Sharad Pawar, dropped out of the race.
Whatever it may be, ultimately I feel that there will be a unanimous decision.
He is the obvious choice of the working committee, and as we have decided in the executive, we will endorse whatever the working committee decides.
The only contest seems to be coming from senior leader Mr. Rajesh Pilot, who had all along claimed that he was a candidate for the post of the CPP leader with the primary aim of strengthening the party. A day before the election, a section of the party owing loyalty to Mr. P.V. Narasimha Rao put up Mr. Rajesh Pilot as the candidate, defying CWC's call for a consensus candidate. The splinter group led by Mr. Suresh Kalbandi and Mr. Jagannath Mishra asked for a secret ballot at the CPP general body meeting. But on January 3rd, the day of the CPP election, the splinter group rolled back its decision and instead opted to back Mr. Kesri in the interests of party unity.
We had all had a meeting, had decided in the morning itself not to carry it forward too much because we had come to a particular point, but also the unity of the party was very important. So we did not exercise any restrictions on anybody.
We are fighting for a cause. We have succeeded in that. Now when we realize, we saw it that most of the party members are of a different line. So we can fight within party. We cannot fight with the party. So we saluted them. All right, you don't agree with us, we agree with you. That's the spirit we did it.